the run for you?
It was, you know, an experience run, mm-hmm. because I'm still a junior, first year junior,
uh-huh.
you know, competing in a world-class facility, mm-hmm. with elite athletes, top mm-hmm. athletes. It's been a really good experience for me to compete around them. And, you know, it's in my local country, so I went out there and did my best and ran a PB.
So are you hopeful, reaching the heat?
Yeah, hopefully. I don't know yet. I'll have to see in it.
How much was your time, though, right now?
We still don't know.
Okay.
We still didn't put up on the boards.
Okay, so who have you been training with?
I've been training with my coach, Lee Christopher.
Okay.
He's part of Aspire Academy on the national team.
Okay.
And this year, you know, we've just been preparing and training mm-hmm. For several different competitions. Mm-hmm. And we've been to South Africa, here and there, mm-hmm. you know, Germany, these places. Mm-hmm. And, you know, we just prepared for Doha 2019 World Championships.
Okay. So how old are you?
Right now I'm currently 18.
18?
Yeah, 18 years old.
So are you going to be doing any junior competitions, or you have
moved
to...
Next year, hopefully we've got the World Junior.
Okay.
2020 in Kenya. It's going to be held in Kenya. And let's hope for the best then.
Did you speak to any of your Qatar athletes before participating today?
Yeah, of course. You know, we see them around in the hotel. We say hello now and then.
Uh-huh.
And yeah.
Any particular conversation that you remember?
No, not really. It's just good luck. Hope you do well.
Thanks a lot. Best of luck. Take care.